On today's program, I run into a man's backside. I talk to people about riding a lot.
I've rode about half as much this summer as I usually do.
Yeah?
And become Captain Obvious.
I was too close behind you.
Oh, you think? And I managed to cut this person off like a wanker on the freeway. If he didn't know we were racing, I guess he does now. That and a whole lot more today on Dirt Bike Channel. Most of the time when I'm out riding, I don't really have anything to say because there's nothing on my mind. And so that's kind of what you're going to see here today. There's going to be very little talking in this because I'm just out the buds and I'm not trying to review a bike. I'm not trying to talk about some sort of riding technique or ramble on about some stupid thing. So I'm just going to let you watch a little bit of riding footage here from a trip that we did in Southern Idaho. Geez, it's been almost 2 months. I've had so much stuff to get to that these videos, I'm putting out one every other day, but with, you know, doing reviews and mixing in different bikes and different things, I only go riding like once every other week. It seems like I ride all the time, but I don't. I really only get out once a week in the summer if I can, but it really ends up being like once every other week. And so a lot of people think that I ride a lot more than I do, and I just don't. But when I go out for a ride, I mean, this day I go out for a ride and I could make eight or nine videos off of it. I won't, but it's easy to bring, you know, it's easy to make that content. And then when I'm mixing in content with like dirt bike reviews, like with the Yurko or with the Beta or the KTMs, or if I review any sort of a product, which I need to get to more of those, I got a ton of product reviews I got to do. It's just, even with a video every other day, I mean, these rides will be 2 months old before I even get to them. And I've got rides that are even older than that. So anyway, hope you enjoy some of this footage today. I'll shut up.
Sorry, I got two. What can I do for you?
My leg was just stuck.
Oh!
I didn't want to throw mud all over.
Yeah, I was. That was my fault. I was too close.
Oh, man, I lost my balance your way.
I was too close behind you.
Yeah.
enough this summer.
It's fun. I love trails like this.
Oh, this is my favorite place in the world.
This is awesome.
Yeah, I've rode about half as much this summer as I usually do.
Yeah.